السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. Today is 11th of July 2020, the 25th anniversary of Srebrenica massacre, which happened on 9, 10 and 11th of July 1995, claimed the life of at least 11,000 people, but unfortunately we find the remains of the body of less than 9,000 people. I'm going to start from here for walking for 11 kilometers to commemorate the 11th of July, 11 kilometer, and at 11 o'clock today.
Today, we'll be walking to raise awareness for Srebrenica and for all those who sadly lost their lives. It's a topic that has not been shown and showcased enough, and it is our duty as Muslims to raise awareness about this catastrophic incident that took place.
Islamic belief, if you look at Islamic belief, USA, that's where Srebrenica massacre was the backbone. That's where they created the awareness, and that's how Islamic Relief USA started as well. So inshallah, like Doc said, you know, Islamic Relief was there since 1992, right?
Yeah.
And we've been there ever since, subhanAllah. And 25 years on, you know, today we're gonna embark on this walk 11 kilometers with Dr. Hani, inshallah, to give the voice of the voiceless, a voiceless. So inshallah, that's what we're gonna be doing today.
Okay. So what's our intention today?
So to raise awareness and inshallah money for the people of Bosnia, inshallah.
Inshallah, our intention is to raise awareness and to tell those that do not know about the massacre that took place and be more informative and give them that information, and also to raise the funds for Bosnia, inshallah.
I'm very happy and very honored and very inspired by being with Rufaida, Hajara, and
Farzana.
I came here more than 25 years ago to maybe thinking about the shops. And actually, alhamdulillah, that you are doing it. You're doing a very excellent work, fantastic work, and making life easy for people for actually working in this area. Particularly provide the cheaper stuff for the less income community members. Jazakumullah khair. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bless you. First stop in our walk, the 11 kilometer walk for Srebrenica massacre, which happened in 1995 and claimed the life of 11,000 people. And today you are remembering this to raise as much fund as you can and much awareness as you can for the victims of Srebrenica.
The first 3 kilometers of the walk has been special because we got to spend time with Dr. Hani Abanna, and he constantly reminded us of it, to pray, to remember, keep the salawat in your tongue, so you know, praising Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam. He said that would bring the donations in, and that would bring the people will then, inshallah, you know more about it as well. Keep be positive, inshallah, and that's what will help increase the awareness and donations as well.
Alhamdulillah, we have walked 11.18 kilometers.
Alhamdulillah, we have walked 11 kilometers, 180 meters. In how long?
Over four hours.
And 13 minutes.
4 hours and 13 minutes up to now.
We have been walking for more than 4 hours. For the those that have been suffering during the massacre of Srebrenica, and during our walk that took place over the space of 4 hours, we have been reflecting and also talking about stories that have happened, and I urge you all, my dear brothers and sisters, the reason why we are doing this and the intention should be at the forefront of us doing this walk. And that was solely because we'd want to raise money and support Islamic Relief's work in Bosnia and also we'd like to raise awareness of this matter, and it is a very severe matter in regards to the massacre killing over 11,000 lives. And now I'd like to pass it over to my dear brother Huzaifa, who has also been walking on this journey with us.
Alhamdulillah, you know, another opportunity that we had spending time with Dr. Hani, you know, the founder of Islamic Relief, and he taught us a lot. He taught us a lot during this walk, and it was very informative because we learned a bit more about Islamic Relief. We learned about the situation in Bosnia, and you know how Islamic Relief has helped. So we ask you to carry on. We ask and we urge you, my dear brothers and sisters, continue helping and supporting the work that Islamic Relief do. And I ask you all to take on a challenge like Dr. Hani has done today. You know, 11K, more than 11K to be honest. You know, just to show that, you know, they are not forgotten. We are here, and inshallah, with your help, we'll continue to do so.
Intention?
Your intention is always, pure intention. You know, like Dr. Hani says, if you don't have your values, then your intention is your foundation, right? And that foundation is the foundation to the beginning of the action as well. So your intention should always be clean. It should be, you should have the, you know, the generosity of Uthman radiallahu ta'ala anhu and Abu Bakr and Umar and all of these guys, the Sahabas. And we have people in this day and age that implement these teachings of Rasulullah Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam and the Sahabas as well. So we should embed that and implement that, inshallah. And
we love you. We love you.
We love you.
We love you.